Kalimvor, watch over you. I should no longer be surprised at how greatly you surpass expectations. Arleon sent many heroes to an early grave. Only fitting that you should return him to his. Your defeat of Arleon and Zivros, and your victory at the Tree of Souls, seems to have convinced Valindra to cut her losses. The number of undead in Pauper's Field is diminishing, and new Doom Guides are on the way. We should soon have this area under control again. I see now why Sergeant Knox spoke so highly of you. You've done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Pauper's Field. The Doom Guides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange purple-clad figures operating in the portion of the graveyard known as Craftsman's Rest.
Craftsman's Rest. Thank you for coming. From what Doomguide Volok has told me, you are just the sort of person I need.
The purple-clad intruders in Craftsman's Rest are well known to the Harpers. They are members of the Cult of the Dragon, a group dedicated to restoring control of the world to dragon overlords. Whatever brings them here, we can be certain it won't bode well for Neverwinter. The Cult of the Dragon does not usually operate so openly. Defeat them and search them for messages, orders, any document you can find. If you can collect enough, I should be able to crack their code. Oh, and if you have time, see if you can aid that scholar Chettlebell over there. He can be odd, but his research may come in handy.
Have I told you I'm a genius? Good day. Christopher Chettlebell, Neverwinter's preeminent historian at your service. I am currently in the employ of Zami Monini, of the Blacklake Moninis. Miss Monini hired me to perform research into her family's history. While we were inspecting the family crypts in Craftsman's Rest, we were set upon by uncouth hooligans in purple robes. I managed to escape. But Miss Monini was less fortunate. No ransom demand has been put forth, so I fear for my employer and my income. You must rescue her!